tell you something?
Sure, sweetie, anything.
I don't like beets.
This is about beets.
Yeah, they're yucky.
Beets can help you grow up to be big and strong. That's why I eat them.
Maybe so, but the salad you made last night, I gave my beets to Guinness.
You did?
And he doesn't like them either. Daddy, look, my ball!
Your ball?
Yeah, the one I left outside overnight and it was gone in the morning.
Hey, give me my ball.
It's not yours.
It's too.
It's not.
Whoa, you too. Katherine, are you sure this is your ball?
My initials are on it. It says KB.
No, it doesn't. It says BB for Bobby Berrigan. Now give me my ball.
We got a problem.
No, not really. We're just trying to determine who this ball belongs to.
Well, Bobby, whose ball is this?
Mine.
Consider it determined. Let's go. Grudge match 6 starts in 20 minutes.
Hold on a second, Mr.
Berrigan. Dick Berrigan.
My daughter says that's her ball. See, it looks like someone traced over my daughter's initials with new initials. I'd say they used a black marker no more than 2 days ago.
Who are you, CSI? Look, pal, my kid says it's his ball. That's good enough for me.
That is my daughter's ball, my friend.
Well, my friend, what are you going to do about it?
Daddy, get my ball back.
Yeah, Daddy. What do you say?
Come on, it's just a ball.
So why are you making a federal case of it? What's wrong? Can't you afford to buy your own ball?
Of course I can.
Good. There's a sporting goods store on the corner. Let's go, sport. We'll pick up the sausage and kielbasa on the way.
Daddy, that was my ball.
Katherine, it's okay. We can get you another one.
But why did you let the man take it when it was mine? Were you afraid to fight him?
Katherine, you have to understand that fighting doesn't solve anything.
Sure, okay. But you know what?
What?
I think you should eat more beets.